asking you a question. If you had the chance to change any part of your body, what would it be and why would you want to change it? So 22999 is our free SMS line. Would you want to change anything? And if yes, why would you want to change it? Kama uko sawa, kudos.
I've already said this before and I'm going to say it again. If I can get a breast reduction, I would. Because they're very heavy. They're a lot of
Very clear
Straight to
image.
the point. Very heavy. You know, it would be nice to have a lighter load, you know, seeing that I am 5'3" and 50 kg. It would be great. My boobs are half my weight.
I feel you, Joyce. I feel you. I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing with you.
Thank you.
With you. If I
You
had a
get it.
chance,
Yeah.
they would be gone.
Yeah.
Gone, gone, gone.
Yeah.
Money is not a good
What would you
thing.
move to? I think I'd move to like a D cup.
I think D is good.
Yeah, D
Yes.
is a good
Yeah, D
like
is a good
balance.
cup. Kush, hi.
I'm just over here. I'm like totally opposite this whole thing. I'm like, if I could have like bigger boobs.
It's not all it's cut out to
No,
be,
I just feel like,
bruh.
okay, I do have boobs zenye zinaenda na kamwili kangu, but
Yeah.
I just feel like ningetaka sengine zikwe a bit, as in not extra, but kidogo.
Pakia?
Yeah.
It's like
Lifted.
Like zizi. Unajua ningeza tanya ke huku kando kando ni sunde tu hapa.
We have problems. So of
Yeah.
course,
I'm always like, hey, my boobs are small.
Yeah.
As in, I don't know. I just wish they were a bit bigger.
Really?
Bit
Bigger.
bigger.
Okay.
But then also, you know, there are guys, okay, for us, ours is more of like a health like issue. There are people
Yeah.
who actually get addicted to plastic surgery.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a thing.
So if you do one thing, you want to do another one, and then you want to do another one, and then you
Yeah.
want to do another one. And I'm like, yeah, I don't think that's like healthy, but like to each his own. Yeah, I'm just saying for me personally, if I could have a lighter load, that's all I want. It's not even like for cosmetic reasons that is so that
No,
I feel
it
like
is no,
better about
not at
myself.
all. Not
Bruh,
cosmetic,
Niko
guys.
sawa tu vile niko. Yeah.
Yeah.
But if I could have a lighter load, that would be great. I
Yeah.
just feel like as in it's okay to want to change yourself. You know, if you have the money to do it, well and good, you can do it. And it's always a personal choice.
It
But
is.
yes, when it comes to addiction to like you're
Yeah,
going for
cosmetic
plastic
surgery,
surgeries
yeah.
in and out, you want to change kidogo, umekuja unataka kama po ina kaya Kim Kardashian, unataka kama
Full
titi iko
lips.
boobs loads that look like I don't know which celebrity. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like you're not at it changing because you want to be you. You're trying to just imitate or
Someone.
look for,
Somebody
look
else.
like someone else. I feel
Yeah.
like that is so wrong. Okay,
I think it's
it's
a
a
bit
mental thing.
extreme.
Yeah,
It
I feel like
is.
it's a mental.
Yeah.
It's like a mental health concern.
Yeah.
Ukifikia point yenye nataka kukaka nani, nataka mdomo yangu ikae kama mdomo ya nani, nataka
Yeah.
surangu mwili yangu yote ikae kama like. I don't know, but you know what? Ni mwili yako mtu wangu. You can do whatever you want to do with it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Only like what you said, it's important that you understand why you want to do it.
Yeah.
And why in not just because it's cosmetic or whatever, you'll look better. It has to be deeper than that. We've seen people get some of their ribs out just so that they
Yeah.
can achieve a Barbie look where
Yeah.
their waist is so tiny, tiny. Those ones for like this, and then a huge chest and huge behind just to achieve that Barbie look. And they never stop. And then when you get videos of them later when they are older, then even they can't stand themselves.
Yeah, like you
Yeah.
know, it's a lifelong thing. I was actually weird enough. I was reading up on like celebrities who had boob reductions or breast augmentations, and I was reading Dolly Parton got
Yes.
a double F. And then got rid of them and then went to a D and then got rid of them and then went to, you know, like she's always like, okay, no, maybe that's not a good idea. Like she's always changing them. So if you just stick to what you have, just be happy with what you have. Because hers was for cosmetic reasons. Why would you be so tiny and want to go and add yourself to Sidria double F
That's
when
why
you don't
I feel
need
like
it?
it's like a mental thing. A lot
Yeah.
of people up here, as much as unaweza sema mtu ni normal, anaweza kuwa tu na kuna abnormalities zake kwa akili yake. Because
Yeah.
sometimes you wonder, like, I normally watch Botched.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my
Someone
God,
like
I've watched
a very tiny
Botched.
lady, it's like your size, eh?
Yeah.
She
But you
comes,
get things
boobs, nika
dream.
one, two, three, combined. kwa mwili ya Joyce tumempatia nini zetu. Alafu anakuambia, you know what, yes, ati, I just want to have the biggest boobs because nataka kwa kwa Guinness World Book. Alafu akikisikia shida, oh, mugongo yake, like she's always That's having true. Problems. You know, yeah. she needs to put on a support because a back to hold her body. Them up.
Exactly. Yeah.
It's so sad. But unajua, mwili ni yako, boom ting, it is yours.
Let me tell you, if you're ever thinking of having plastic surgery, just go watch one episode of Botched. Just one.
Yeah.
Then think about it again. See if you feel the same way, honestly, because when crazy. I watched Botched, I'm like, it's not worth it.
By the end of the day, it's mwili, important to love what you have. Mm-hmm. Sana sana kama una pesa ya kuichange. Embrace tu, ipende,
soma nayo.
Kama ni vitu zingine zizi ongezeka kama height, uko tu sawa. You know, like, kama ni ndevu azimei, wanava, ku add height.
Akisujini, you get to join
something. Something is done. Unaongezwa height yako.
2299. Yeah. Would you like to change anything and why? Us guys are not changing, not now when we're billionaires. Yeah, we're going on a break. We'll be right back. Welcome back to ChatSpot, guys. And always, we love hearing from you guys. 22999 is our free SMS line. Naona hapa Joy Rish from Nyeri. And as my, hey, girls, you're looking, you're looking good. Joyce Kawanja from Limuru says, Kush, my role model. I love you guys. Mwingine anasema, hello, ChatSpot. I'm Ken from Naivasha. Hashtag, anasikia vizuri kabisa. Naomba mshugulike kusoma comments zetu. Ndiyo mana tunasoma sasa hivi. Thank you so much. You should have left your name as well. Wow, Kush, you look amazing. Ishmael Njogu is watching all the way from Eldoret. And it's my show, you could fire. And then somebody is saying, looking pretty, ladies. Mish kutoka Nyahururu. Hi, girls. And I'm Tina from Embu. You're looking Florias. Florias. Imeandikwa hivyo. Sijui basi kama kawa amemalizia. Mko sawa sana. Hi, darlings. You look beautiful today. Nawapenda sana. Ni Queen Lisa kutoka Konza. Nawapenda. Tunakupenda pia. Nasema mimi ni Team 1030, but leo pia nimewatch show ya jioni. I'm like, okay. I love you guys. I am Naomi. Mungina nasema, nawapenda dada zangu, mwikali. Naona, napenda... Kiswahili imekwama. And you know what, guys? It's about that time we introduce the guest of the day. So you know what time it is? It's time for On The Spot.